No, you know, first off, you know, I respect Chris. Yeah, he definitely did a lot. He's a champ, you know, and back when we fought years ago, I was the guy to beat, and now he's the guy to beat. So it's just paving the way and making it back there. And we still have respect for each other, I think, but it would be an awesome fight if it happens again. I'm not going to talk smack, but it's just working my way back up to the top, that's all.